This is James Kalm again, the bike.
We're on West 19th Street, and we're going to run in here at Depp and Zwirner and take a look at recent paintings by Lisa Yuskavage.
Well, we'll start out with this tiny piece. This is titled Babushka. Boy-long panel, 8 by 6.5 inches. I think you could probably say that Lisa, oh, there's the artist right there, is one of the more popular youngish artists in the scene. It's titled The Mound. Oil on linen, 84 by 74 inches. She's one of the Yale figurative artists that is probably going through about entering her second decade of really dominating a lot of the avant painting these days. Someone pointed out that she's using some beautiful herringbone linen. Something like 18 feet long. It's kind of unusual because she's got some very kind of blatant sexual innuendo here. Kind of like the our little Lolitas.
And then she's playing that off against these images of the Russian folk women, the babushkas here.
Afternoon feeding. Oh man, this guy's everywhere. It's Chuck. Oh, this is very typical of the kind of imagery that Lisa works with. Almost a cartoon pornographic quality. I could be wrong, but it looks like these new paintings are a little drier. The surface is a little less glazy than the last show. What are you pointing at? Heard an Albert. This is titled Edge of Towners. And here again we've got this kind of grossly exaggerated sexuality, the huge breasts. And then here in the background we've got, I guess that's a pregnant belly. This kind of a implied, almost fertility goddess-like figures. Teardrop. This piece is titled Outskirts. Now, I think that probably one of the most radical things that Lisa's doing is really bringing in Rachel Feinstein, this is John Kern. She's bringing in frustration. Reminds me of Franzetti. Or maybe even the guy that used to do Little Annie Fanny in Playboy. John Kern. Well, and Dana shoots. There's Christian Barbosa's phone. Critic for the Village Voice. There's Jerry Saltz. They're posing for a photo op here. Fireplace. Well, I guess you could say she doesn't leave a lot to the imagination. And I like the way that she's differentiated this front figure with this drier, lighter color. Kalm reporting on Lisa Yuskavage. New paintings. Depicting Zwirner. 525 West 19th Street. South Chelsea. Thanks, Kate.